the lesson.
Learn.
Today, readers sitting up straight and tall. We're working on reading with expression. Reading with
expression.
Good readers always read with expression so we can know exactly how the character feels throughout the story. My turn first. Miss my page. A dog growled. Those are my bones. It said a dog growled, so I read it like the character would read it. I read with expression. I read with
expression.
Smart business, sitting up straight and tall. Your turn to try it with me.
Right.
Get ready.